For years, the Executioner has been helping people with their pesky bugs. As the number one seller for years in the UK, USA and Europe, the Executioner is great at turning a buzz into what was. That's in part due to the high-quality handmade build of the Executioner. Its robust single-layer grill equates to far more effective zapping. That means you will never need to use toxic bug-killing chemicals or flypaper ever again. Getting rid of bugs should never affect a person's health. Looking at you, toxic sprays! Thankfully, the Executioner's name only applies to bugs. That's because its localized, harmless zap only hurts creepy crawlies. With soldered wires specifically designed for a high-power zap, you can be confident in each swing you do. And with the wire set as positive, negative, positive, even the gap in between the wires isn't safe for bugs. In fact, small bugs do not need to touch the wires to be zapped. To start, no matter the bug you're dealing with, always swing with the button pressed for as long as possible. This greatly increases your chances of ending that sucker's life on the first try. But not all bugs are the same, so let's focus on the most common pest for a moment, the housefly. If the fly lands on your table, swing at the fly with the power on, of course, in the direction of the fly's head. Since flies have sensors behind them, the best plan of attack is always head-on, and then continue with your full swing. But what happens if the fly escapes and lands on your wall? Press the button, put the racket in front of the bug, and then swipe down at the bug. That's because it will fly directly into your racket, and as it does this, make sure that the red light is on so that the bug can roast, figuratively speaking. Let's say the bug lands on your window. In this circumstance, you want to place the racket directly onto the fly. But this still leaves space for the fly to escape. That means you will need to blow at the fly with the button on to increase your chances of getting that fly. But what if it's not a fly? What if you're dealing with a wasp? Well, since wasps are slower than flies, you can hit them from any direction. Their highly sensitive nervous systems make them much easier to zap. But no matter where you go, there are sure to be some kind of bug. With the Executioner, turn the pest into the past.